in London. And yeah, it's pretty cool. He's a lovely man, really very humble, great guy. And he paid us one of the great tributes that anyone ever paid us. But we released Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band on the Friday night. And 2 days later, on the Sunday, he'd learned it and he opened his show with it. Yeah, and it was fantastic. We were all there, you know, a lot of people in town had come to see this great new guitarist we'd never seen before. Anyway, he does Sgt. Pepper, and he does amazing solo in the middle of it. And he's using his vibrator arm, you know, the whammy bar. It's a Bixby. And he's giving it full on welly. He's going, and everything. And we're loving it, you know. And so he finishes the song. Now we know that when you do that in those days, now he's completely out of tune. There's no way back. And we know, we're thinking, what's he gonna do? You know? So he starts searching in the audience. He's going, says, is Eric Thurman? And he's looking for Eric Clapton. And Eric was in the audience. There was, most of the good guitar players were in the audience. But Eric doesn't want to know. He's cringing down, he said. He spots him. Hey man, will you come up here and tune this thing for me? I said, no, tune it yourself.